If you want to unlock your Apple ID, but the Tide cell phone number is no longer available, or you can't use it to receive messages, don't worry. This video will help you unlock your Apple ID quickly without the need of the password or a cell phone number. Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Before unlocking, it is necessary to understand why your Apple ID is locked. Incorrect password. If you or someone else enters your Apple account password incorrectly too many times, it may cause Apple to lock your account. Wrong answers to security questions. Your Apple ID can also be locked if you repeatedly enter the wrong answer to an account security question. In short, if you repeatedly enter any incorrect details about your Apple account, your account may be locked. So, how to unlock your Apple ID without phone number? This video will help you solve this cell phone problem in three ways. Method 1. Unlock Apple ID via settings. This feature utilizes two-factor authentication to provide additional security for your Apple ID. Let's see how it works. Open Settings and choose your name. Select Sign In and Security. Here you will find the option to change your Apple ID password. Enter your iPhone password or verify your phone number to change it. After the verification, change your Apple ID password by entering a new one. Method 2. Unlock Apple ID via iForgot. If you have a computer, you can use Apple's official method to unlock your phone. Visit iForgot on the website. Enter your Apple ID or phone number for account verification. When the operation is completed, Apple will send a notification to all the Apple devices where you are signed in with your Apple ID. Tap on Allow in the prompt on one of your devices and you will be able to unlock your ID. Method 3. Unlock Apple ID via iForgot key. How to unlock Apple ID without password or phone number? The most straightforward way is to use professional iOS unlocking tools like iForgot key. It helps you delete your Apple ID quickly and securely without losing your data. Connect your iPhone to the computer and choose to trust this computer. Download iForgot key from the link in the description below the video. Choose Remove Apple ID and click on Sign Out of Apple ID. Choose Start to Remove and Start Jailbreak. Now the Jailbreak tool is installing on your phone, so you need to wait for a minute. The installation process requires another Apple ID for verification. Don't worry, this will have no other effect. When the installation is completed, click on View Tutorial and follow the steps to trust the Dopamine tool on your iPhone. Open Dopamine and install Sileo to jailbreak your device. After the installation is complete, the phone will restart. Now, open Sileo and search for Opens. Get it and install. After these steps, you can start to sign out your Apple ID and iForgot key. This process will take about 10 minutes and your iPhone will restart. Now we have successfully unlocked Apple ID without password and phone number. That's what the video is all about. Hope you found it helpful. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.